Can I get your thoughts on your loss to Rico earlier?
Can you get my thoughts? What do you think is going through the mind of Ric Flair when I lose to a guy like Rico?
No problem.
I'll tell you what his thoughts are. I'll tell you exactly what his thoughts are. He's humiliated. He's embarrassed. What's the matter with you, huh? At one time you were the man. I looked up to you. I idolized you. And this is what you've become? I can't even believe you held this title 16 times. 16 times heavyweight champion of the world, and you just lost a match to a man that can't even hold your jock. You've lost it, Flair. You've lost it. You've lost your instincts. You've lost your guts. If this is the way you're gonna be, why don't you just do everybody a favor? Why don't you just give it up? Retire. Get out while the getting's good. The Ric Flair I see before me right now is pathetic. Pathetic? You know what pathetic is. Pathetic is walking around with the most coveted trophy in this sport, the World Heavyweight Championship, without earning it. That's pathetic. And as far as Ric Flair goes, you don't know what I'm all about and never will. You don't know what I'm capable of either.
Oh, I think I do know, Rick. I think I do know.